Sometimes a quick tap gesture is easier than changing your grip just to press a hardware button. So being able to double tap on the status bar to lock this Google Pixel 8 here is a feature that I sorely miss from custom ROMs. But I don't have a custom ROM installed on this phone here, yet I'm still able to lock the device with this double tap gesture. That's because I have an LSPosed module installed called Pixel Xpert. And today, I'll be showing you how to turn off the screen and lock it with a simple double tap gesture. But before I can show you how that is done, we first have a word from today's sponsor. PlayStoreFinder.com is a website that I've been working on that highlights the best Android apps and games available in the Google Play Store. You can even use the website to filter out things that you don't want to see, like ads, or to highlight things that you only want to see, like controller support. So please, go check out www.playstorefinder.com and let me know what you think. Now, in order to get this double tap gesture to work, we first need to install an LSPosed module called Pixel Xpert. This is something that I have previously done a dedicated video about, so in an attempt to prevent this video from being longer than it needs to be, I'll simply link to that guide down in the video description below. Once you have the Pixel Xpert module set up and running, come back here, and then I can show you where to find that feature. This is a toggle that we can find by first opening up the Pixel Xpert application and then tapping on the status bar option right here at the top. Then from here, you should see a toggle labeled Double Tap to Sleep. That will toggle the feature on or off, so it can be disabled if you aren't a fan of how this works. However, once it has been enabled, all we have to do is double tap on the status bar at the top here, and you'll see the screen go dark as it locks the Google Pixel 8 that I have here, and then it puts the device to sleep. This can be done anywhere, so we can do it on the home screen here. And it also works from within an application, like the Settings app, or the Google Play Store. As long as you can visibly see the status bar, then we can double tap it and lock the device without needing to switch our grip, just to press the power button.